Minsk hosted a session of the Collective Security Council of the Collective Security Treaty Organization with presidents of Belarus, Armenia, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Russia and Tajikistan partaking. In accordance with the agenda of the meeting, the heads of state discussed the development of the international situation and the measures taken to strengthen the Collective Security Treaty Organization. The plenary meeting focused on a wide range of issues, including various draft declarations and decisions. The summiters also took stock of Belarus's presidency in the organization in 2017, that focused on economic security, among other things. The current year, the Belarusian heavy truck manufacturer BelAZ has doubled its exports. BelAZ has signed new agreements on the delivery of its output abroad, in particular 50 rock haulers will be supplied to Ukraine. Having strengthened its positions as one of the world's top three manufacturers of quarry equipment, BelAZ has also increased its exports significantly. There are new models of rock haulers on tap, for example a dump truck with a carrying capacity of 560 tons, which can become a new world record holder. This year alone, BelAZ products were shipped to 28 countries across the globe. For the first time, Minsk hosted an open youth dance battle, timed to the World AIDS Day. On the stage, one could see show dance, crump, jazz funk, and modern dance. Each author's style represented a synthesis of techniques. Both performance groups and individual dancers competed for the Grand Prix in various nominations. The festival united more than 50 dancers from all the universities of the capital.